Okay, you guys, this is SicolRoyalEats. I just wanted to come to you and show you how I did my fried but not fried chicken. As you can see, they are very, very, very crispy. I mean, they are fried. But not fried. Look at that. Uh-oh. I almost dropped it. Man, look at those. It looks so good. Okay. So, just took them out the oven. I have my buffalo dip here. Buffalo sauce. I just dip my wings. And the buffalo sauce and put them back on the rack. So I can crisp up even more. I might re-dip them when they come out, just the pan. I wanted to make sure you saw them before I put the sauce on them so you can see just how crispy they are. Ever since I started doing my chicken in the oven like this, it takes a while, but it's so worth it. You see that goodness? And it looks so great. All right, I'm gonna put these guys back in the oven and we'll see you for the video. Bye. Welcome guys, this is SicolRoyalEats. Welcome back. Today I have for you hot wings and celery, blue cheese, and ginger ale. All right, before we start, let's say grace. Amen. All right. I did a homemade buffalo sauce. And I have blue cheese. Give you all the first bite. These are my fried but not fried wings. They're so crispy. Thank you guys for tuning in once again. Thank you. because I'm rocking my Bob Marley shirt today. This weather is so crazy. One man is cold, next man is hot. How are you guys doing today? Hope everyone is having a wonderful day. These ones are really good. And I do like my buns feel very crispy. What about y'all? So how I made the buffalo dip. It is Frank's buffalo sauce, hot sauce, honey, not too much, honey, and Worcestershire sauce, and Tabasco sauce, and butter. I don't know if I said that. Very easy to make, very good. See how crispy it is. And it was not fried. Not fried, but not fried wings. The trick is you have to always rinse off my meat and clean it. And I dry them, like dry as you can get them. And then you just coat it in vegetable oil and, you know, make sure it's coated. And I put a pan with a rack on top, foil underneath. And I put the chicken on top and preheat the oven to 400. And it takes a while, like probably took it like an hour and a half. But if you don't want your wings to get crispy, it probably won't take that long. You guys ready for Thanksgiving? If you did all your shopping, I just finished mine tonight. I'm making greens, deviled egg, and a sweet potato casserole. Well, a sweet potato souffle. I saw Sunny Anderson on Food Network, The Kitchen. And she posted, well, she was doing a recipe, and I want to try it. Looks good. And I always do yams, so I wanted to do a yam souffle this year. How many people out there like blue cheese? You team blue cheese or you team ranch? I like both. I used to hate blue cheese, but I like it. Claim my chicken. Just in case somebody says something. I don't clean it to the bottom unless it's very crispy. Sometimes even when they're crispy, I won't clean them to the bottom. Thank you all for subscribing. Thank you all for liking the video. I'm trying to make sure I do at least 2, maybe 3 a week, if possible. I was watching Beloved Tips on how to be successful with YouTube. A lot of good advice for new YouTubers. A lot of good advice. Oh, I'm already getting full. Tap out, y'all. This is gonna be a short video today. You got all the way to 16, everything. So what are y'all cooking for Thanksgiving? I'm gonna cook the same thing every year. Either eggs, yams, grain. Yeah, I started doing any Christmas shopping. I haven't. I say I'm gonna start early every year, and I don't. So I'll be last minute. I still got a whole another month, but still, I always say I want to start earlier than waiting to the month of December. I love ginger ale. And it stays fresh a long time. Like, I had some ginger ale in my fridge for a few days and it, like, never went flat on me. I like the cup my honey gave me. He has an A on it for Ashley. Yeah, for Christmas last year. I don't know if I can finish these all to you guys. Well, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, share it with someone, help me get to 1,000 subscribers. Thank you for tuning in again. This is the Cold World Eats. Make sure you check me out on the next video. Thank you.